Pitch of a Screw Gauge. My dear viewers and listeners, today I am going to start a new lesson on pitch of a screw gauge. I have chosen this topic to give you the comparison link between a normal screw and a micrometer screw gauge. This topic is related to any physics curriculum. My syllabi references are GCE, O, A level and FSC. It is taken from chapter 1, Measurement. A screw. Look at the threads of this screw diagram. Each thread is visible clearly. Application of a screw. We use this screw to fix two woods together using a screwdriver. Rotate the screwdriver in the clockwise direction as shown. The threads of this screw have moved into the wood visible in the diagram. Pitch of a screw. Give one complete rotation to this screw as shown. This screw will penetrate into the wood equal to the distance between the two threads. It is called as pitch of the screw. Pitch of a screw. Now it is clear from the diagram that pitch of a screw is the distance between its two threads. Pitch of a micrometer screw gauge. Look at the working of this micrometer screw gauge. You can see an object between anvil and spindle. Anvil is fixed with its frame where spindle can be moved forward or backward when the thimble is rotated clockwise or counterclockwise respectively. Therefore, this spindle works like a screw. Horizontal millimeter scale is engraved on the sleeve representing main scale reading MSR. When you give one complete rotation of this thimble in counterclockwise direction, then you can read the magnitude of pitch in the scale given on the sleeve of this micrometer. Pitch of a screw gauge. The minimum distance traced on the sleeve when thimble is given one complete rotation is called pitch of a screw gauge. It is equal to 1 SMD on the sleeve. It is shown with yellow box on the sleeve in the diagram. Magnitude of pitch of a screw gauge. When thimble is given one complete rotation in the counterclockwise direction, then distance traced on the sleeve datum line is equal to 0.5 mm. The pitch of this screw is the distance moved by the spindle on the sleeve main scale per revolution of the thimble. Pitch of this screw is found equal to 0.5 mm. Comparison of a micrometer screw gauge with a set of screwdriver and a screw. When screwdriver is in clockwise rotation as shown in the diagram, then the screw moves in to the wood. Similarly, thimble is in clockwise rotation, then spindle moves out from the sleeve. Therefore, working is the same. Similarly, when screwdriver is in counterclockwise rotation as shown in the diagram, then screw moves out of the wood. When thimble is in counterclockwise rotation, then spindle moves into the sleeve. Therefore, working is the same. My dear learners, please subscribe this ISRA Science Education to get new updates. Application of the pitch of a screw gauge. You are using this pitch to find least count of this micrometer screw gauge. Least count formula. We use a formula to find least count LC. Pitch is equal to 1 SMD equal to 0.5 mm. TVD total vernier division is equal to 50. Least count LC formula is equal to question mark. Least count formula. Least count LC is equal to pitch of micrometer screw gauge over total vernier division. Since pitch is equal to 1 SMD, therefore least count LC is equal to 1 SMD over total vernier divisions TVD, or LC is equal to 1 SMD over TVD. Least count calculation in millimeter. 1 SMD is equal to 0.5 millimeter. TVD is equal to 50 division. Least count LC is equal to 1 SMD over TVD. Least count LC is equal to 0.5 millimeter over 50 equal to 0.1 millimeter over 10. Therefore, least count LC is equal to 0.01 millimeter. This LC is in 2 decimal place in millimeter. least count calculation in centimeter. 1 SMD is equal to 0.5 millimeter equal to 0.05 centimeter. DVD is equal to 50 divisions. Least count is equal to 1 SMD over DVD. Least count LC is equal to 0.05 centimeter over 50 or 0.01 centimeter over 10. Therefore, least count LC is equal to 0.00 1 centimeter. This least count is in 3 decimal place in centimeter. Least count LC of micrometer in different units. You have calculated least count of this micrometer screw gauge in 2 units, millimeter and centimeter. The first one LC is equal to 0.01 millimeter. Second one LC is equal to 0.001 centimeter. Total scale reading of a micrometer. My dear learners, for continuation of this lesson, for further studies, you will learn about total scale reading of micrometer. Now you are moving towards the learning of total scale reading of a micrometer, including MSR and BR for scientific precise measurement of short length. Therefore, you go to video list GCE, OA level or FSC. Look for the topic how you read total scale reading of micrometer screw gauge. Thank you for listening my video lesson. My dear learners, please subscribe this ISRA Science Education to get new updates.